Did it work, Donna?
Yes. Adol has successfully reached the capital. A root from the prayer tree sapling I planted became a path for him to walk on.
I can't believe you actually used a sacred prayer tree in this manner. You always surprise me with your unorthodox approaches to problem solving.
I don't know about unorthodox, but at least now I know for certain. Adol and his companions are traveling through the ruins of Aegeus. I don't know how far into the future he is, but the remnants of our kingdom surround him.
I do not want to accept this, but civilizations, no matter how much prosperity they enjoy, must come to an end someday. Not even Eternia can escape that fate, it seems.
Yes. That fruit looks delicious. Yes, this is the path Adol and the others took in my dreams. This is so surreal. We did it!
Thank you.
I never knew some. This won't be easy. I need to be careful. Is that all? Right there! Here! Ha! A treasure chest! Ha!
Oh, this is not good. The brazier has been lit. I have to deal with those
right
birds.
There.
Was more like something echoing. Could that be the spirit's voice?
Here! A treasure chest! Here! Great job! Thank you!
Donna, where have you wandered off to this time?
Oh, how did you know?
Well, you've been gone for a while. I'm running out of excuses for you.
Oh, I'm sorry. Don't worry, I'll take care of this quickly.
Some rest. Yeah.
This should do it. Wait, could that be? An archival monolith. It looks quite old, too. I wonder how long this has been here. It still works. Impressive. What is this?
Is this the founding of Eternia? This account seems slightly different from the story we were told as children. I thought the Light King came from an area near the Great Tree.
Which version of events is true, I wonder?
Huh?
Don't they say facts are often stranger than fiction? I certainly think that's true. Yep. Hello, lady. Did Sia send you to come find me?
You! You must be the girl who was playing hide-and-seek. I finally found you.
Found me? No, I just came out of hiding for you. You must be pretty good to make it all the way here. But that's still not good enough to catch me!
So you must be Io. I feel like I've met her somewhere before. I know you're playing hide-and-seek. But you still shouldn't have come in here. Come along. I'll take you back home.
Huh? Nah, I wanna play some more. But if you're gonna be all pushy about it, then I guess I'll go with you. Mm-hmm. Today's gonna be so much fun!
On second thought... No, wait. That would be best, since I need to get her out of here. But afterward, I need to check the spot where I saw that swordsman.
Well, aren't you thinking super hard about something?
Well, regardless, we have to go back up to the surface. Stay close and follow me, Io.
Hold on a sec. Say, what do you suppose that is over there?
A door?
Don't you want to check it out? Let's take a closer look at it before we go back.
Honestly, Io, I guess I'm a little curious about it too. This sanctuary might run deeper than I thought. Just a quick look, okay? But even if there is more to this place, I'm only taking you as far as that door.
Yay! Let's go! was gonna lose this bad at hide-and-seek.
Looks like I'm the champion today.
I'm gonna challenge you again tomorrow.
Come on, you guys. You both really worried me. I was this close to getting the guards to go look for you.
Okay.
Sorry, I got a little carried away. I didn't think it'd end up being such a big deal.
Still, you're lucky to have people who worry about you. Don't ever forget that.
Maiden.
Yeah.
Mia, don't cause too much trouble for Sia. Always be nice to her, okay?
Yep, I will. I definitely learned my lesson this time. From now on, the only time I'll make Sia cry is when I tell her scary stories about the Requiem Festival.
Mia? Okay, then I'll tell you the scariest story I know. It's an ancient story about an immortal guardian.
Stop it, you guys! Thanks for today, Maiden. Here, take this. It's treasure that me and Sia found.
Are you sure? Isn't this important?
It's okay, really. Right, Sia?
Yes. If we look together, I'm sure we can find more of them.
Okay. Then I'm happy to accept this. Thank you, Mia and Sia.
No problem. Thanks for looking out for us.
Okay, we're gonna go back to our mom. Bye-bye!
Goodbye!
Yes! Great job! In my vision, that bridge up ahead has fallen. In that case...
We can get some rest.